this is in fact a brain injury that needs to be better understood. And providing care and support for individuals who've been affected by prenatal exposure to alcohol and other substances falls within all of our job descriptions.